Thank you, Kyle.
I done been to hell and back. Told her that I seen it all. They were trying to bring me down. Tell them niggas I'm a ball. What's YouTube? I'm back. I think this is my third video now. The thing about it is that the moment I upload my Shining Case video, I'm talking about like not even 10 minutes after, I get a comment saying Lil Miss dropped something. I'm like, shit. Like, damn, more thing. I'm good. But at the same time, like, I can squeeze this video into it because I already dropped two. So I'm like, yeah, I can squeeze in a third. So there shouldn't be no problem at all. So I couldn't be mad at it. I was like, well, okay, that'll work because I ain't did a Lil Miss video in a month, some change, almost 2 months. But this is Lil Mix, Sweet Melody official video. Y'all told me to react to this. We're gonna check it out. We're gonna see what's up. It said 18 hours ago, so I guess it was today or yesterday, either one. I don't know. I can't keep up with time, and my days are just moving faster and faster. But before I start, make sure to like, subscribe, share, follow all my social media in the description below. There, I'm the best. I'm trying to have this out at the same time because I already got a video uploading right now, so it's gonna make three. So hopefully, maybe, but it's gonna happen to it. Cause it shouldn't take too long to edit this and get it where I want it to be. So we're gonna see what's up. Unless this video just blows me away to a point to where my facial reaction is just crazy. One, two, three.
In the whole of my life, there was this boy that I knew. He made me feel like a woman. We were young and silly fools. Anyway, he was in the band. Roll up songs about me. I wasn't crazy about the words, but the melodies were sweet. When someone like do 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 I was wondering when they was gonna drop something new. Okay, I see why y'all want me to react to this. I feel like, bro, it's been forever. Like, at the same time, like, I looked at the time, it was like 50 something days ago. Like, that last Lil Mix video felt like I did it like last week, you know. That's how like recent it felt. But like, I was like, dang, they really haven't dropped nothing in so long, and I ain't reacted to some of their videos in that period of time, you feel me? But I'm really glad they're back, you know what I'm saying? I wonder if they're gonna drop anything new, and I just know that they're gonna end up dropping something new around December and probably November. I really don't know, but every time they drop, it's always been something amazing. It's been something great. This one, I really like the vibe of it. The song, nice. The outfits were just hitting. It gave me like a little, I don't know. You know how Sierra videos be? Like their outfits and stuff. It gave me those type of vibes. But like, this was just nice, bro. Every Lil Mix video that I've read to always finds some way to blow me away. Whether it be song, choreography, know what I'm saying, just what they do in the video. Because like, you can hear a song but you just can't see a video. You can't
see a song. You know, hold up. You can't, you can hear a song, but you can't see a song. So when people put a video with a song, you get to see how they felt when they made it. You know what I'm saying? You get to see a visual representation of the song. And that's just, that's all you need and more, to be honest. But, yeah, bro. Everything in this video just hit different. And they, I don't know who inspired their outfits, but hey, they popped off with them. But I do want to know what y'all thought about this video in the comment below. Make sure to like, subscribe, share, follow all my social media in the description below. They are, I'm the PS6. Hopefully I can just get this out. It's 9:32 p.m. So I don't know. It might end up uploading tomorrow, but I want to have this out by tonight. I seriously do. I'm not gonna stunt y'all, but I'm gonna check y'all later.
I just wanna cut loose, snip, fuck a jaw, fuck it. I can be my own boss, on God. Just come up, check, check.